You can't be saying that to God and you are just quiet. Hallelujah. Amen. If you know you are ready to break forth and you are in your season of breaking forth, I want you to shout a victorious hallelujah to let the devil know that you are breaking forth. Shout a victorious hallelujah. Now the Bible in Romans 8:15 tells us that we are no longer slaves to fear, because we are children of God. And so you're going to look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, fear is not my future. Fear is not my future. Fear would no longer hold me back. Listen and be blessed in Jesus' name.
With what is started, it's not done until it's good. Oh, oh, let him turn it in your favor. Watch him work it for your good. It's not done with what is started. It's not done until it's gold. So hello peace, hello joy, hello love, hello strength, hello hope, it's a new horizon. Hello peace, hello joy, hello love, hello strength, hello hope, it's a new rise.
If you're ready for a breakthrough, you can open up and just receive. Yeah, 'cause what is pouring out is nothing you ever see. You've ever seen. Strength.